بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه ومن والاه. أما بعد, This is our sixth lesson going through the text نواقض الإسلام written by محمد بن عبد الوهاب رحمه الله تعالى. قال المصنف رحمه الله الخامس, the fifth nullifier, من أبغض شيئا مما جاء به الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم ولو عمل به كفر. That hating that which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has revealed upon the Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم, even if you were to act upon it, then you are in disbelief. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّهُمْ كَرِهُوا مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ فَأَحْبَطَ أَعْمَالَهُمْ. This is due to them hating that which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed, and so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala nullified their actions. So even doing the act, even though you hate it, your actions are still nullified, and your Islam is nullified. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says, ثُمَّ لَا يَجِدُوا فِي أَنفُسِهِمْ حَرَجًا مِمَّا قَضِيتَ. That they do not find any unease of what you have conveyed and what you have ruled on Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and then they submit to it a submission. So upon the Muslim, أن يستسلم, that he submits to that which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has revealed upon the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and to love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to love the Messenger, to love that which they have, that which the Messenger has come with from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because hating that which the Messenger has come with, hating that which the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam has come with, is hating the Messenger. And hating the Messenger and hating what he has come with is from the hatred of Allah Azza wa Jal. It's hating Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Why the kufr? This is disbelief. Even if you were to act upon it, due to the verse, ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّهُمْ كَرِهُوا مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهِ فَأَحْبَطَ أَعْمَالَهُمْ. Allahu a'lam. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdik. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Astaghfiru wa atubu ilayk. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.